Hi all, today's video helps build an intuition around a classification algorithm called logistic regression. We won't be using any formulas in the given example, so without wasting further time, let's get started. Climbing a hill has always been a big challenge. However, a genius scientist created a special vehicle which acts like an escalator that will move you up the hill to complete the challenge. This is how the vehicle looks. The vehicle has a scale which looks for a certain weight and height combination. The closer you are to that weight and height combination, the further the machine will take you up the hill. In order for someone to use the machine, a person must step onto the scale of the machine and calculate, and the machine would calculate his height and weight. If the special machine takes someone at least 50% of the hill's height, then you can easily say that you've climbed the hill, which is positive class, and they're classified as completed the challenge. The higher the machine takes them, the more confident you are that they've completed the challenge. So let's look at the first example. I have my friend John here, who easily surpasses the 50% barrier, thus he's completed the challenge. However, my second friend Jack, the machine couldn't reach the 50% threshold mark, thus he's failed to complete the challenge. The vehicle that the scientist designed is inherently using a logistic regression model. Some weights multiplied by features, which in our case are weight of the person as well as the height of the person, caused by a sigmoid function, helps us reach the prediction of the classes. Calculation of the right weights to be multiplied by features is calculated using something called as gradient descent. Hope you liked the simple intuition based example for logistic regression. Do like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.